away they go.
Right now, the two Americans out front. It's Nick Long and Connor Fields.
Upsetting the Aussies, who got an incredibly slow start. And now the two Americans, each looking for their first Olympic medals. Will it be gold and silver here?
I said, oh.